unfortunately for Boychuk, that puck flips over the blade of his stick and he doesn't get the shot he wants.
Boychuk down the boards for Lucic, and here we go. Hendricks and Horton. And Hendricks gets planted after landing a couple of big blows. Horton wants to pick him up. Horton wanted to pick him up and have at him. And Horton's leaking. Hendricks landed one big blow to Nathan Horton. And Horton then flipped him and wanted to go some more. And that is what Matt Hendricks is made of, because he knew Ribeiro took a pounding. He knew the energy was going Boston's way, and so he was going to answer. We have seen the golden-hearted guys in this league do that. And Horton was willing to go.
Yeah, it was right off the face-off. They didn't line up with each other, obviously, given the formation with the Bruins in the offensive zone with Krejci in the middle. But they certainly found each other. Hendricks has had a number of Bruins on his dance card today.